You know how some people's parents hate each other? Well, my parents hate each other with a nuclear capability.
You are the high priestess of hysteria!
How dare you!
I can't have a wedding and not invite one of them. She is an actress.
Ah! There you go.
Damn you! Oh, my face is too round from the left. I look like a wheel of three.
Believe me, Molly, you don't want to do what I did. You don't.
The Madsons are here.
Just one moment, please, Rowena.
What about Lily?
She has x-ray vision for people with little cosmetic improvements.
Oh, my God. She's taken some of her nose and injected it into her lips.
Is she worth the maintenance and the upkeep on all this hatred? I don't see
Alan.
This.
She took my husband away from me. I have to look like a goddess.
Are you nervous, Molly?
No, I'm not.
You should be nervous.
I saw you last night and got that old...
You've got more hair.
I don't think so.
Rogaine. Hair club for men?
I've laid off of your hair.
My hair is perfect.
Yes, it's perfect if you want to look like a madam in a saloon in Tombstone.
I was faithful.
Yes, you were faithful like a Kennedy is faithful.
Theatrical people. They shout hello to each other.
I turned down a Beatle for you!
Well, now, see, these are people who are dialoguing. Mm-hmm. And it's so important to dialogue.
No! You've got to stop fixating on your parents. It's not normal.
Try something!
Really?
It's wrong.
I hope you gave it right back to her as good as she gave it.
They hated each other.
Well, they're supposed to.
Have you seen your father?
I know.
I still love you, Lily.
I never loved anybody else in my whole life.
You have to help us. Who got you electrolysis? You'd have one big eyebrow if it weren't for me.
Oh, man, they're going to love this.
Get out of here.
Bette Midler.
Soldier, you had a scalpel.
And Dennis Farina.
Why don't you whistle for your broomstick? Maybe it'll come and get you.
That old feeling.
Nice to see a mature, loving relationship.
It's adulterous. Thank you very much.